I can't find it underwater. I have to sneak past it. This kelp might give me some cover. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap mall's a lot better when they can't reach me. Catch a ride, I guess. There's the core. Now I just have to get to it. Maybe I can climb. There's not a lot of room for a fight down here. I'm gonna have to be careful around that snow. Looks like I can climb up this way. This looks like some kind of gate. Wonder what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. This is some kind of pump. Question is, a pump for what? Thank you. At this rate, I'll be able to swim my way to the Daunt. Should be able to climb up now. Do it. Now I need to raise the water level. I need to raise the water level again. Use the crate to climb up to that tunnel. Nothing. Find a way back to the core. I can climb up from here. But I can jump on those metal carriers from here. Fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. Oh, look! That thing's not gonna let me get anywhere near the core. I need to lower the water level again. At least I'm gonna find it. I've had that note before. Maybe you can help me out. Where is I'm back here? I know it's in this area. Should help me lower the water level. The only way I'm gonna get rid of that machine. That should help. Overrides should come in handy. Looks like I'll have to restore some of these overrides. They should leave me outside. This cauldron must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Come on.